Well, here's the problem. For some reason around the country, cities and counties and other municipalities are hostile to churches. They don't want them for some reason or another. Usually it's taxes.
The fact that they don't pay taxes.
They're usually exempt.
Yeah.
And so they try to zone them away or discourage them away. And by creating zoning laws that discriminate against churches, they're violating federal law and the First Amendment.
What does this tell us about the state of religious freedom in the United States?
Well, we're seeing first a hostility toward religion. You would think in this day and age of tolerance that there would be tolerance for religious views, religious people. There is not. We're seeing it in the zoning cases. We're seeing it in the schools. That is a definite wake-up call for people of all faiths to stand up and protect their rights.
It was judges, not the